Birmingham City Council getting sworn in tomorrow as at City Hall as well. Several councilors will be sworn in for their first terms, including Hunter Williams from District 2, Daryl O'Quinn from District 5, and John Hilliard from District 9. Councilors will also vote for a new president and pro tem.